Hi YouTubers, this is Yoni from Elementor. Today I'll show you how I created this beautiful landing page with Elementor in under 10 minutes. Okay, I'm going to the WordPress dashboard. In this tutorial, I'm using the default 2016 theme from WordPress with the free trial theme that I link to in the description. If you haven't installed the Elementor page builder yet, go to plugins, add new, search Elementor and install it. All right, let's start designing. I'm adding a new page. Let's call it landing page. I set it as a full width page, which is included in the trial theme. And let's start by clicking on the Edit with Elementor button. Okay, the first step is to create the hero scene. This is the main scene in our landing page. This includes the heading, the call to action button, and our logo. So let's start it by dragging the heading. I just paste the text that I prepared before. Center it. This is the main heading, so I'll increase the text to 70, 79 pixels, which will be much more bold to our visitors. I change it to capitalize, and I will change the font to Roboto Condensed. Below it, I will add another heading element. Here I'll paste again the text. This will be smaller text, so I will decrease the size to 20 pixels. I change the weight to normal, a little bit line height, and we finish it. Below it, I will add the call to action button. So let's drag it, center it, and increase it to extra large, and type here the text, join our next trip, tour. And under style, I will add a little bit border radius and customize a little bit the text. I'll increase the size to 20, 22, and change it to uppercase, a little bit spacing between the letters. Here we go. Okay, my next step is to add a little bit touch to the section. I want to use the video background option. So I'll go to YouTube, I'll copy the URL of the video, section, style, background, video, paste the video. Here we go. Let's add a little bit padding above and below the section. So I'll go to advanced, padding top 80 pixels, bottom 80 pixels. Now I will change the colors of the headings. So I'll go to style, change it to white, and the next one a little also to white. As you can see, the text is not clear because the video behind it, so we'll add a little bit background overlay that will cover the video. Let's go here. I'll pick dark shade of purple with opacity. Now it looks well. Now I want to add a logo above our text. You can use your own image. I will use the icon box widget. Let's drag it, change it to bicycle icon, and the title, I'll put our company name. This is bike tour. The descriptor I'll delete. Let's go to the style. I'll change the color to a light shade of purple. Copy it to the text also. Now I'll change the font to a script font. A little bit increase the text, change it to normal, a little bit spacing between the letters. And the final step is to decrease the spacing between the icon and the title. Perfect. Another thing is to add a little bit space between the headings. So I'll use the spacer widget, just drag it, increase the size enough, duplicate, I'll move it above the text. One more step is to reduce the size of the section. So I'll go to the section setting. Under layout, I have content width. So I just decrease the numbers to 850. Now it's perfect. Let's go to the next section. In the next section, we have three main features. So I'll add a section with three columns. Then I'll drag the image box widget, which include image, title, and descriptor. In the image, I will pick beautiful image that I preferred before. I change it to the image size to maximum, spacing a little bit, something like 20, and duplicate it. We have three features, and change the images. It's all about bicycle. Let's add a little bit spacing between the columns and above the section. So I'll go to the section setting. Under column gap, I have a few options to the width of the gap. I will pick the wider and a little bit padding above it. Let's say 40, 50 pixels. Okay, let's continue. Our next step is to add a strip of logos. So I'll add a new section. I'll use the image carousel widget. Add images. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No case, irrelevant. I have here many options. I want to slightly show 5. Looks well. And the navigation, I want to change it to only arrows. Under style, I will change the colors of the arrows to gray. And I will change the position to outside. Above it, I will add a heading. Let's paste the text. Some of our companies that experienced. And I will change the color to gray. Perfect. To make it a little bit bolder, I will add a divider. Okay? I'll change the increase the size to 3 pixel line. It's light gray. And I will duplicate it to under the carousel also. And I see that I need a little bit spacing above the section, so I'll add here something for 40 pixels. It's too much, 25. Now it's better. Okay, let's continue to the next section. Below it, I will add a new section with two columns. Here I'm going to put the testimonials from our happy customers. Let's change the text, and this is from Jonas Gerber. Image. He's a designer. Yes, he's a designer. I will put align it to left. A bit style. Change the text to italic. I think it looks well on testimonials. I will increase the text a little bit. Make it bolder. Let's duplicate it. I'll change the text. This is from Aline. This is her profile image. She is HR manager. In this section also, we'll add a little bit padding from the top into the button, and I will change the gap also to wider. Finally, I'll add a two column section for the call to action strip. So paste here the text and show the bike ride of our life. Your life, and I'll just duplicate the call to action button from the first section. To this section, I will add a color background, which will be purple, and I will use the mean height with 20 pixels, and I change the content position to middle. Let's change the color to white. As you can see, you will see the call to action. I'll switch to preview mode. We have hero scene, under it the feature scene, the logos, the testimonials, and the call to action for the final. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more tutorials, subscribe to this channel, and feel free to share it with your friends.